Hello everybody, my name is Scorn Allen and welcome back to Allen Wake. Last time, Nightingale got his. And we don't have the manuscript anymore. And now we're running through the town, fighting off the darkness. And that about sums it up. And also Sarah's on her side, so.
I'll see Barry.
We found Barry. Also, Barry got into a bit of spot of trouble. Where again? That's good. Alright, let's go. No. No manuscripts so far. But there is a thermos in the playground? All of that works out perfectly. What? Whoa! Oh, shit. What the fuck? Jesus. This one's going fast. Thanks, Sarah. Let's get out of here.
Okay, it's open. Let's go, Wake.
Working on it. Why?
We're almost there. We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
Are you kidding me? Nah. If I remain silent, this would be a no commentary. There's something in there and I want it. How do I get it? Probably just fire anyway. Now, Barry?
Yes, that one saw the light.
Shut up, Barry. I can't see.
You didn't like that one? A tough audience. Well, I got plenty more.
What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man. Like garlic against vampires.
Duck.
Vampires.
The helicopter's just across the parking lot and up the hill. Come on.
I love fucking Barry. He knows exactly what to do.
Oh.
Charles General Store is now my favorite place in the entire world. See this headlamp? It's like a superpower. I can just look at one of those things and they die. It's my flaming eye of Mordor.
Oh my god, shut up.
I wish I didn't say that.
Yeah. Hey, I want a headlamp.
Last one.
Bastard.
Nothing there.
When someone throws a damn school bus at your head and you're about to take a helicopter ride with someone who may or may not have a pilot's license or a clear door departure.
Oh, fuck. Barry! Oh, of course he's after me. Good job, Sarah. Good thing the darkness is dumb as bricks.
The helicopter's just up ahead. I'll need a while to prep for takeoff.
Don't take too long. I want to get out of here.
I'm good. Let's get out of here. What? Oh, now that's cool. Ow! Helmet short-lived, I get it. Oh! Oh, jeez. My bad. Any more, or am I just gonna outlive this? Whoop. Guess not. I'm not gonna live through this. Flashbang! Take your damn time. Give me life. You're not giving me life. Oh. Oh, jeez. Jesus, what are you throwing? Well, you better hurry. Honestly, don't know how much my luck is gonna run. Ow. What is she doing up there? Oh! Alright! An idyllic. Oh, sweet.
I used to tease Dad that he was just like Alex Casey.
You've read me.
Oh, sure. You're a pretty good writer. A little heavy on the metaphors, maybe.
Nobody's ever said that before.
We're coming up on the power plant. See the lit building over there? And that's the dam further up the river. I can't land here. I'll take her down the road across the river.
Just get me there, Sheriff.
Oh, God. No. Oh, fuck. No! Do I not have a gun? How do I do? What? Found it. That'll work. Well, I guess we're done.
Do something about the chain. The door to open.
Yeah, I know. Jesus. Shit. That's stupid as fuck. now. Fuck. Damn it. Oh my god. Move, Alan. Go, 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 go. I'll get the gun. Get. Give. Flares, need those. Guess I gotta go that way.
And here's a new song from a band that they always remind me of our local rock legends, the Old Gods. I couldn't tell you what I'm talking
about. Ooh! Right to the face. One more shot. Bam. Coffee. That's good. What's next? Well, I'm going to save this for next episode. Alright, everybody. If you like this video, subscribe, share, comment, or if you want, just view. And don't forget to hit that bell button if you'll see more of my videos when I upload. Oh, it's been a lot of shooting in this one. Alright, everybody. Be safe, and goodbye!